let's discover some of the different functions that can be assigned to the pedals of the CVP Clavinova. Hi, I'm Christina Kay, a piano teacher, and today we'll have some fun assigning sound effects and percussion to the pedals to add more excitement to our playing. The 1812 Overture by Tchaikovsky is a dynamic piece which would sound great with added percussion. In the voice area, touch strings and vocal, orchestral layers, then symphonic unison, and close. Touch menu, assignable, and in the function area, touch sostenuto for the center pedal. Scroll down to page 7, touch percussion, and close. Touch the settings wheel, and in the kit area, arrow across to symphony kit. Play B below middle C, and grand casa should be displayed. Touch close. In the left pedal area, again, select percussion, and in the settings area, scroll to symphony kit. Play the C sharp one octave above middle C. Hand symbol should be displayed. Press home. Play the piece following the provided sheet music. Press the center pedal and left pedal as indicated to create this rousing arrangement. I think Tchaikovsky's Romeo and Juliet love theme has a magical feel to it. Let's explore what I like to call the sparkle pedal. First, in the style area, touch entertainment. And in the movie and show category, touch ethereal movie. Press home, then select main variation B. In the voice area, select strings and vocal, orchestral layers, then theatre orchestra, and close. Touch menu, assignable, and in the centre pedal area, scroll down to page 7. Touch percussion, and close. Touch the settings wheel, then play the highest C or the last key on the piano. Bell tree should be displayed next to percussion. Press home. Now we can hear the bell tree when we press the center pedal, creating a sparkly effect. To add the sparkles, press the center pedal when indicated on the sheet music. I'll just press sync start and off we go. Assigning an audio file to a pedal can open up a world of exciting possibilities. For example, The Royal March of the Lion by Saint-Saëns is a great example we could add a fun sound effect to. First, select string and vocals in the voice area. Then, under string ensemble, touch Kino strings. And close. We can load a sound effect of a roaring lion to a USB, then assign it to a pedal by going to the song area, touching audio, and selecting our file. Touch close. Next, touch menu, assignable, and in the center pedal area, scroll to page 4, and touch song play / pause. Press home. When we press the center pedal, it now plays our lion roaring sound effect. Play the piece using the provided sheet music, pressing the center pedal where shown on the score. I hope you found this video useful, and if you use your assignable pedals for something different, please let us know in the comments below. We'd love to hear about it. Thanks for watching. Bye!